My name is Saro Jahani. I'm CIO of DirectEdge. Information technology is responsible for all technology within DirectEdge, including IT, in other words, computer systems, data center operations, production systems, information systems, as well as information security. Very involved in product management, all the aspects of product management in terms of developing code, QAing code, and releasing code within production. When it comes to development, software development, I'm responsible for developing software for our core technology, which is matching and trading, responsible for back office development, which is our surveillance and database development, but also what we call the smart order routing, a mechanism that practically helps us to route orders to other market centers. The most important thing within an exchange operation is maintaining low-level risk, and in some cases, actually completely eliminating risk. The component of application working properly, always working correct, and having proper embedded resiliency within the application is the most important thing. To be able to operate within the U.S. stock market or U.S. national market system, you also have to bring new capabilities, new features, new functionalities, and more than anything, latency. You have to be fastest. You have to be fastest not only in terms of introducing new functionalities, but you also have to be fastest in terms of executing the trades. And with that, the functionalities that we provide not only have to basically maintain the speed, but also have the capacity to handle millions, if not more, trades in microseconds. My strategy in general is to reduce the work that needs to be done in the QA department. I believe that QA is a very reactive methodology, and therefore it has to be as proactive as possible. In order to make it proactive, you can't just move the QA resources into development and ask them to do development work. The cost of development is quite significant for an exchange, and losing a project, not detecting problems at the right time, unfortunately is a major cost, and it's a money that you never will earn back. Therefore, we have to make sure that the development is equipped with type of tools so that we can actually detect these problems as early as possible. That is where the real gain is. In order to improve the quality of our development work, covariate development testing is helping us to maintain good quality of code. It helps us to reduce the length of our development projects, and more so, it helps us to provide very stable and consistent code into production so that we can provide zero risk, better stability, faster functionality, and faster time to market.